People, welcome to my video. More better than wolves. This is my new windmill. I'm just gonna show you my windmill and my water windmill from the inside. Here, a little nice going in place. It's kind of easy to make. Here, I made one saw. You can cut these wooden planks when they are working, but this time my thing's not working. I think it's broken because it just broke because of the thunderstorm. So yeah, here it broke into place. Such a thing. Need to make sure that like the side with these little buttons on it is always to the side where the wind where the first thing comes from. I'll show you that later on in the video and how to make it. Now you can just put something in here, but this one isn't working because with a millstone you always need to have it you always need to have it come from above, else it won't work, the windmill or the nail stone. So here I'll need to remake it sometime, but I'll do it after this shit. So see, now it's working. Steam coming from everywhere. A little saw. This is a lamp. It's really nice when you use the Better Than Wolves mod. You get these nice things. They're better than glowstone and they make better lamps because they give more light and they look better. So now I'm gonna show you my water mill. It's not really big yet because I'm not done, but like here I have these things. It's a saw again and another millstone, and here it is. I will give you one tip: never make one of these when you have a world where the woods come snow, because you always need to take care of these ice blocks. It's really annoying. So, I'm going to show you how to make a windmill now. It's not going to be a big one or anything, but it'll be enough for you to see it. You just need to get some wood, make a square, make it 4x5 in this video. No, wait a second. 7x5. Sorry for it being really laggy. I'll just make it 4 blocks high. Wait a second, I'm gonna close one Minecraft window. My skin is from Scrooge McDuck because I really like Donald Duck, so I chose his skin to be there. Okay, so I've got Minecraft like how it's gonna look like. I'm not gonna make a roof this time. This time it's just only gonna be some gear boxes and it's really nice if you use too many items or infinite. I don't know if infinite will work with this mod, but so you just need to put like one of these, a gearbox and a axle or something like that. And you just need to take one of these and then just to make it something higher. Sorry for that. Don't really know how big these things are, so I fail a lot of times. I'm gonna make it 3 more. I'm just gonna try and make it again. Do it this time because I need to make it almost as big as that one. You can use a saw and a millstone in one thing, but I prefer using it in two different things, but in this world I did it in. So now it's working. You can't pass through the thing, so I think it looks kinda ugly, but no, it doesn't look really ugly, but so now you just have to, like, I always put two of these things and then put one of those things. You always need to make sure now the power isn't going through because this thing is standing the wrong side, so just the wrong direction. You need to place it this way. Now it does it. They just do like this, place another one. So now it works. This time I'm just gonna put a millstone below it. Seeing how it works, now I just put some leather in there. It's working, so I did it good. And now I get some sand leather. So that's it for today. Please give me a thumbs up, subscribe for more, leave a comment if you want how to install it or how to craft these blocks. So see ya.